People often ask, what are Carrie's classes like? Well, let me tell you what they're not. They are not rooms full of perfect people, raising perfect kids, and being taught by a perfect parent and instructor. And they are not full of complex strategies that are hard to remember. What my classes are rooms full of real parents who share what they love about parenting, what drives them nuts, and what scares them about raising kids. So we get clear in the first 10 minutes of class that we're all in this together and that it's challenging for everyone. You'll learn simple, easy to remember skills that you actually practice in class so you go home ready to use them. Let's talk about setting limits without waging war. You'll learn the value of connecting before correcting. You'll hear some real life stories that might make you laugh.
If you don't get down by the count of 10, I'm gonna leave you here all weekend. I was just like, that was the best story you just gave me and you have no idea. Because really, who's gonna leave their kid at the parking lot?
There is honoring the importance of raising our kids well. And we acknowledge the reality that kids are being raised by real and imperfect parents who are still wondering where they can find the owner's manual for these little humans. My classes are taught by a licensed marriage and family therapist who specializes in working with parents. That's me. They are based on the teachings of Love and Logic, along with several other attachment-based theories and emotionally focused models of family therapy that I've studied as a therapist that help create emotionally healthy kids and families. Most parents say they leave feeling inspired to have more empathy and do less yelling, more playfulness and less criticism. I'd love to have you join us. For more information, check out the website below.